إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهد الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له، ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، ونشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا مولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنما يعمر مساجد الله من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر، وقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم: من بنى مسجدا بنى الله عز وجل في الجنة، أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والتسليم. Indeed, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us the opportunity and tawfiq to come to the masjid to perform our Jumu'ah Salah. Alhamdulillah, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us the opportunity to start Jumu'ah Salah in this masjid, and this will be our first Jumu'ah Salah in this masjid, and until Qiyamah we will see how many Jumu'ahs we can attend and we can perform in this masjid. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he mentions in a hadith, man bana masjidan bana Allahu azza wa jalla fil jannah, that whosoever builds a masjid for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will build a house for him in Jannah. من بنى مسجدا لله بنى الله عز وجل في الجنة. Allah will build a house for him in Jannah. And today we would like to thank each and everyone. First of all, the owner of this land for giving us the opportunity to build a masjid in this society. In our eyes, we will see that this masjid, we have 5 to 10 brothers, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He does not look at quantity, He look at quality. What you have, the righteousness you have. So even if you have 2 brothers, 3 brothers, 5 brothers for Jumu'ah Salah or regular Salah, then it does not matter in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Is it upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept this effort from us? Our duty is to come to the masjid and perform our salah, come to the masjid, do dhikr, ta'aleem, and different things, maktab, different lessons of Islam in the masjid. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us the opportunity to come here and perform our Jumu'ah salah. And many brothers and many sisters, they donate many things towards this masjid. And I will not call the names, because it is not good to do that, to expose or to bring out someone's secrets. But we'll keep it as a secret and leave it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless them on the day of judgment. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make this masjid one of those which will spread guidance and hidayah throughout the entire country and to the world. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that for those brothers and sisters who give donations, to make it easy for them to accept the donations, to accept their charity, to accept the time they spend for the masjid in whatsoever way, in labor, in painting the masjid, plastering the masjid, donating windows, electrical, whatever way they donated, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept the efforts and grant them barakah and blessings in their businesses and in their wealth. Today is the day of Jumu'ah, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he mentioned in a hadith, من صلى عليه واحدة صلى الله عليه وسلم عشرة, that whosoever send one good deed towards me, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one durood and one blessing towards me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant him 10 blessings in Jannah. So today is the day of Jumu'ah, and the easiest thing for us to do and to send blessings towards the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is to read some durood and salutation and send towards Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This, for example, one of our family members or overseas, our close ones, for example, our wife, maybe our brother or sister, our children, they are overseas, and you send a gift towards them, maybe an iPhone, maybe $100, maybe something you send to them, they will accept this with happiness. And with joy they will accept this gift from you. The same way Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when an individual sent durood and salutation towards him, he accepted this durood the same way that person with joy and happiness will accept it, the same way Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam accepted it. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when a person sent durood and salutation towards him, the angels did take that durood towards Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and mentioned to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Fulan ibn Fulan, the son or the daughter of this person, send this durood towards you. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he accept this durood. And then after he gives us the glad tidings, man salla alayhi wahidatan sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ashra, that he will give you 10 blessings in Jannah. So just by sending one durood sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant you 10 blessings. So much so in the hadith of Bukhari, he mentioned that who sent one durood upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will raise his status by 10. Allah will send mercy upon him. Allah will grant him blessings in his wealth, in his health. And all of, by sending durood, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for him in his life. Sometimes you will see that someone is in difficulty. He can't understand his way. But just by doing sending durood upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for him and open a way for him. And then after he will see, he will understand that no, this is the correct way. This is the way supposed to be it. Why? The blessings of sending durood and salutation upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So today's khutbah is very short. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept our good deeds and your efforts for coming here. And my humble request is that tell someone that in this masjid we have Jumu'ah. In this, spread the message that in Mathura Masjid we have in Jumu'ah Salah, we have in 5 times daily Salah, we have in Maktab on weekend, on Saturdays we will have Maktab, and different things will go on in the masjid. Members from the Tabligh Jamaat will come. You will spend 3 days, 10 days in this masjid. Why? To bring people towards the masjid and to bring iman in them. So spread the message. And inshallah, after the salah, we will ask Imam Noor. Alhamdulillah, he's present with us. And it is great for us. And I'm very happy to see Imam Noor here. I believe this is the first time he come into the masjid after it's built. So we'll ask Imam Noor after the remaining salah to give us, make a dua for us and for those who give money towards the masjid, charity towards the masjid, whatever you will. We ask Imam Noor to make dua for them, and all of us will say Ameen after his dua. And after the remaining salah, after dua, they have refreshments, they have some food, and we need to have some ice cream as well. So all are requested to participate, and Jazakallah for those who donated food and ice cream. We ask Allah to make it easy for them and accept all of our good efforts. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضله فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ونشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا مولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله والهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين فاستغفروا إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهد الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له، ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، ونشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا مولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي، يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. وقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم: أرحم أمتي بأمتي أبو بكر، وأشدهم في أمر الله عمر، وأصدقهم حياء عثمان، وأفضاهم علي، وفاطمة سيدة نساء أهل الجنة، وحمزة أسد الله وأسد رسوله. اللهم اغفر للعباس وولده مغفرة ظاهرة وباطنة لا تغادر ذنبا. الله الله في أصحابي لا تتخذوهم غرضا من بعدي، فمن أحبهم فبحبي أحبهم، ومن أبغضهم فببغضي أبغضهم. وخير القرون قرني، ثم الذين يلونهم ثم الذين يلونهم. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين، وأذل الشرك والمشركين. اللهم انصر من نصر دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. عباد الله، رحمكم الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعدكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروني أذكركم واشكروني ولا تكفرون. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى، والذي قدر فهدى، والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده. الله الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية؟ وجوه يومئذ خاشعة، عاملة ناصبة، تصلى نارا حامية، تسقى من عين آنية، ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني. وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية، في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية، فيها عين جارية، فيها سرر مرفوعة، وأكواب موضوعة، ونمارق مصفوفة، وزرابي مبثوثة. أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت، وإلى السماء كيف رفعت، وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت، وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت. فذكر إنما أنت مذكر لست عليهم بمسيطر، إلا من تولى وكفر فيعذبه الله العذاب الأكبر. إن إلينا إيابهم ثم إن علينا حسابهم.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Praise Allah Almighty for giving us a very wonderful opportunity to be among the first to come in the opening of this session here today, inshallah. As you can see for yourself, we have now started. So we need to grow. The residents of this area بعد أكفيتي بيتي سجل تقول له فتو هي كلي منين بتاعي بيها بتاعي so we're gonna barely can't build our experience area. No, because we happen to be the first, we will have to set the pace by being here one or two to motivate others, as the Imam was like saying, when he happened like saying, to motivate the people to be here. People are not aware of this here, so we need to advertise them. So it is responsibility of each and every one of us to make that advertisement. Well, we all know that when Abraham opened the Kaaba, you know, he made special dua for people to come to that place, you know. And so many years after, you know, the place is so popular that sometimes you can't get a space. So we would like the same thing to happen here. Let's say 1 year from now. We're not going 10 years. 1 year from now. Those of us who are here today, you know, we're marvel at our own selves. That indeed we have, you know, we have worked for Allah, for the benefit of Allah, and for the benefit of this community. Now, I remember when I started in Canada, we had 4 people only for Juma. Right? Today, alhamdulillah, we have so many people. We can't allow for that. And we grow, today we have about nearly 100 or 200 maybe. But it takes a long time. Appear almost 60 years, you know. But we grow gradually. And despite the fact that we have Topo Road and we have other small masalas all over the place, 3 or 4, Gandhi is still the most popular in Malaysia. No boast about that. We don't have the best criminals, and we don't have the best administration. But despite that, because of the barakat from Allah, whatever is ups and downs, you know, people don't look at that. Because when we come to the masjid, we come for Allah's pleasure. Not for anybody's pleasure, not for the happy pleasure or my pleasure, or for the people of Masjidah's pleasure. We have come solely for the pleasure of Allah. Now, I am available to come here for 5 years to set, let us go in, but I'm not mobile. So anybody with transport want to pick me up, you could probably discuss it afterwards, you know. But I just throw it out. So that, you know, I have not seen no much about people here. So I'm not accepting this one here. So we need to send that place and make that for them. So when they come, they will say, "Nah, man, this is not a small thing, man. We are big things." You know? So if all of us who come to Shri again, alhamdulillah, we don't have to have no refreshment, but we come solely for the pleasure of Allah. Only today somebody will tell me that you want to have a little program. The arrangement is built. You have to have no arrangement. Not if you want to, because you want to fight. We come for the pleasure of Allah. And we will do only what Allah decides, want us to do. Right? So, alhamdulillah, we thank Allah for giving us this very wonderful Allah. We won't get this opportunity in our lifetime again. So, we are living 100 years, you know. So probably in the next 100 years, I must see my opinion. I, in my wildest dream, I never did dream that we got home as Sri Jain Mathura. Never dreamed that. So it's because of the grace of Allah and because of somebody's pious dua and generous donation, we are here to be able to please only Allah, not to please anybody. We are not here for that. Name and fame is out of the boundary of all of us, only for the pleasure of Allah. So, alhamdulillah, I want to thank Habib Sahib for giving me the opportunity to publicly say a few words. And I want to thank all of you for giving me a keen attention, and that, you know, جاي جاي في جاي كيف طبيت توك عشان بيت توك now the time for action and the action starts by full industry. I think we can take about 300 people and we have a candidate or maybe 10 times that. So it might take a year, it might take less than that, it might take 10 years, you never know. But this place will be filled with capacity. I want to show you that we have to work here by the other side for positive. That is another different one. Because Islam is the fastest growing in the world now. So if in a place like Maghreb, I'm not sure if you have any Muslim there. But if they have the, maybe some location hiding, so we have to look for them. So we need to go from door to door, find a good Muslim post, and invite non-Muslim to come to us. Then we see what we have. You know, we have to, merchandise this product, you know, man. We have not been merchandising Islam as it's supposed to merchandise. People with distance have people, especially paid to merchandise, they make sure yourself and it is in order and so on and so on. But we can't be here, we don't have to turn here full. Money or no money, that will come. Right? So, it's a regulation. Inshallah, inshallah.
ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم. ألف لام ميم. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم. وأنا أكيد الحي القيوم. لا إله إلا سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. يا أهل الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. يا أرحم الراحمين. ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful, all praise to Allah, the Lord of the world, the beneficent, the merciful. Master will be a judgment, he will be served and die in the sea. Guided to the straight by the path of those whom we have favored, not of those upon whom wrought is brought down, nor of those who were straight. Almighty Allah, we have sent you here to this story for your pleasure, Almighty Allah. And to open this new building. Your pleasure, Almighty Allah. And to be able to be a landmark for the people of this area, Almighty Allah, that we thy will, that the privilege must be put past the people sooner than we have been. Almighty Allah, to the roots of the field we access, so guide us to straight by the path of the Lord of the city. Almighty Allah, all those people who have contributed in one way or the other, whether the land, the people, for that matter, just whatever, just coming and looking on for that matter, Almighty Allah. That it be thy will, that we bless all of them who participated in having the product of their labor and effort to be established for your pleasure and for your deen, Almighty Allah. Almighty Allah, it be thy will. And if there is need here today, that it be thy will, that all of us will be the wiser and better. And so be the form we know about. This humble and broken effort from all of us.